All right, Josh, thanks. And while the Cats were cruising to victory in Chicago, fans who weren't able to go to the game gathered in Applebee's at Applebee's in Hazard to watch food, friends, and drinks, all made for a great game night. Plus, the Wildcats got the win over the fifth-ranked Blue Devils.
C-A-T-S, Cats, Cats, Cats.
Woo! There you go. Kentucky now 3-0 on the season.